This is Kyle Quick with Quick New Haven News. We arrived on the scene 2 minutes and 20 seconds after the fire department has been dispatched. We are at GDX Automotive with which appears to be a trailer from a tractor trailer.